An electromagnetic active suspension system is being developed by the Departments of Electrical and Mechanical Engineering at Eindhoven University of Technology in cooperation with SKF.
My name is Bart Gysen and I'm a PhD student at the Eindhoven University of Technology. My project is in cooperation and funded by SKF Automotive Development Center in Nieuwegein. And the idea of the project was to develop an electromagnetic active suspension system for passenger cars.
Electromagnetic solutions are more efficient than commercial hydraulic systems and have a higher bandwidth, resulting in an increased performance in both comfort and handling. Furthermore, it's even possible to regenerate energy from the road vibrations. GTD Prototyping Facilities is a separate department within TUE, which takes care of the technical support of education and research at TUE. GTD design equipment for experimental research, offer specialist support, and create prototypes. The active suspension is being developed with the help of GTD Prototyping Facilities. The system consists of a mechanical spring in parallel with a linear tubular permanent magnet actuator. The mechanical spring supports the body of the car, while the actuator can provide direct drive forces of nominal 1 kN in the vertical direction. Additionally, electromagnetic passive damping is integrated in the actuator to make the total system fail-safe. In the case of a power breakdown, the system still behaves as a passive BMW suspension system. This topology is patented by SKF. The quarter car test setup allows for controlled testing of the behavior of the active suspension system. It stimulates one corner of the car. Road vibrations are applied from the bottom, and the wheel is mimicked by a mechanical spring and a mass. The large red block on the top represents the quarter body mass. By means of proper control, the body acceleration is minimized by the active suspension, indicating the improvement in comfort. The suspension system is designed to fit underneath a BMW 530i. The video shows the dynamic capabilities of the actuator. Various modes can be activated, for example, the vertical body resonance, the longitudinal body resonance, and the wheel hop frequency. Since the suspension system has a high bandwidth, it can even function as a speaker. On-road tests will follow shortly.